I haven't been to a basketball court in ages. Oh, I'm so excited.
I didn't know you liked basketball.
Oh, yeah. I went to see a lot of basketball games. Basketball is a very popular sport in America.
Uh-huh. What's your most memorable game?
It was the game between my school and our longtime rival.
That must have been an intense game.
Mm-hmm. It was very intense, but in a different way.
A different way? What do you mean?
The players got into a fight during the game. The fight got bigger and bigger and totally got out of hand. The game got canceled.
What a game! You couldn't pay money to see that.
So, I get a little nervous when I go to a basketball court. I'm worried that players might fight.
Don't worry about today. As long as we don't fight, no one else will be fighting.
Right!
네, 여러분, 오늘의 핵심 표현을 도와줄 My Jamie, come on in!
Hello! Hello, everyone!
Hi, Jamie!
Hi, Kevin! 자, 오늘의 핵심 표현 배워보도록 하겠습니다. 여러분, 기억나시죠? 손에서 빠져나가다가, 아니! Get out of hand! 일이 커져서 감당할 수 없게 되다. 따라해볼까요? Get out of hand!
Get out of hand!
One more time. Get out of hand.
Get out of hand. 비슷한 표현 또 있죠?
It's out of control. 구제불능이야. It's out of control.
It's out of control. One more time. 또 다른 표현 있죠?
I can't handle it. 내가 감당을 할 수가 없어. I can't handle it.
따라해볼까요?
I can't handle it.
One more time. Very good. 자, 이제 오늘의 핵심 표현을 가지고 응용을 해보도록 하겠습니다. Don't let your spending get out of hand. 감당할 수 없을 정도로 돈을 쓰지 말아라.
Don't let your spending get out of hand.
One more time. Very good. 좋습니다, 여러분. 꼭 기억해 두시고요. 커튼 다시 볼게요. Let's go.
I haven't been to a basketball court in ages. Oh, I'm so excited.
I didn't know you liked basketball.
Oh, yeah. I went to see a lot of basketball games. Basketball is a very popular sport in America.
Uh-huh. What's your most memorable game?
It was the game between my school and our longtime rival.
That must have been an intense game.
Mm-hmm. It was very intense, but in a different way.
A different way? What do you mean?
The players got into a fight during the game. The fight got bigger and bigger and totally got out of hand. The game got canceled.
What a game! You couldn't pay money to see that.
So, I get a little nervous when I go to a basketball court. I'm worried that players might fight.
Don't worry about today. As long as we don't fight, no one else will be fighting.
Right!